Welcome back, everybody. This is OG Gaming, and this is the Killing House. This is Nazi. Well, no, I take that back. This is Custom Zombies World at War. Did I just jump on real quick? I had a little problem trying to restart the recording software, but we got it going now, and you can tell we're in the late rounds already. Well, not too late. But hold on to your britches. It's a fast-paced game. It's not a very big map. But I got a couple of weapons. Pack-a-punch. I got... Oops. That's two, three. Just about all the perks I got. So, alright, folks. Sit back. I'm not going to talk much because they're on me already. They move pretty quick. Talk to you in a bit. Later. We got a couple of the bots is coming out. Oh, look at him. Whoa. Oh, I shouldn't have killed that last one. That was crazy. Okay. Well, we got a hot boy there. Isn't he just dazzling with heat? I gotta see if I got a crawler here. I desperately need one. Alright, we got a little fast crawler, but he'll work. hell? Never had nunchucks. Mayday! Oh shoot! Get the heck out of here! That's perfect timing! Holy mackerel. Thank you. Well, I got that guy out of the way. All right. Oh, get over your face. Uh-oh. Might be going down. Mayday. Coordinate 200. Shooting out teddy bears. Alright, folks, I'm sorry I started so late. But this is OG Gaming. Thanks for watching The Kill House on World at War Custom Zombies, and I'll catch you on the next one. Later, guys.